one thing to say, you know. Do you smoke ganja?
Obviously I do.
The thing is, will they listen to us?
हाँ भैया
ओके 100-100 वाले दो दे देना
है। 100 वाले
ये दो बच्चे हैं यार।
माल आ गया वापस?
अच्छा माल।
अच्छा है
ये लो।
पहले क्या हो गया था? एकदम बाप बंद बंद क्यों हो गया था?
यार माल नहीं मिल रहा था।
पकड़ा पकड़ा गया था क्या?
पकड़ा तो बस हो गया था।
अच्छा
फर्स्ट टुकड़े अंदर अंदर उठा ले गया।
तो ये होता रहता है? होता रहता है ये।
30,000 रुपये लिए छोड़ दिया।
कितने रुपए?
30,000 एक घंटे बिठाने में। दो लेने भैया।
अभी ठंडा है मामला लग गया होगा।
हाँ ठीक है
धन्यवाद।
Okay, so what is marijuana?
Marijuana is a plant that gets you high if you smoke it, like weed and all, right? Yeah. is in Italy stupefacente, is something not legally that you usually use smoking, but you can use also for therapy.
Medication.
Okay.
Yeah, you can get, you can relax, have relax. Is something of not so bad. Depend by the use that you
means,
can do.
Also like therapy for medical problems.
Yeah, properly. For health, something sometime for health is something of good.
Marijuana, so what a common man, a student, an engineer, I may tell you, knows it like weed, hash, that's all for a normal student. Marijuana is that for us.
Weed? Something that you smoke with friends, I don't know.
Do you, like for you, alcohol is better or
no, I think that weed is better than alcohol because sometimes there are people when they drink, you know, they become very aggressive and violent, so, and when weed, you know, doesn't harm your body so much and you are more light and, you know, chill with it.
No doubt, marijuana is better.
Okay. They're not causing any harm like alcohol does. Most of your rape cases start with alcohol.
Yeah.
Never heard a story with marijuana. Personally, I don't smoke up, but that's what I've heard. How marijuana works and how it, you know, helps with anxiety and, you know, the other chronic diseases.
Depends on
the,
from person to person. It's a very subjective question.
No, like for you.
Okay. Since I haven't tried, you know, both of them, okay. Like quite. But I personally feel alcohol is better.
Alcohol.
Yeah.
Okay.
I have tried both of them, both alcohol and marijuana. I don't think anything is wrong with smoking cannabis, you know, because we are smoking cigarettes anyway. And it has been scientifically proven that there is nothing wrong with marijuana. So there is nothing wrong with legalizing it, I guess.
For me, it represents people who could be treated with drugs and other treatments, but it would be much better because there's less side effects for that if you treat it in a, what's, let's say, healthcare kind of regard for cancer patients and things of that nature. So I feel it should be legalized so that people can gain access to them for medicinal purposes, definitely. And then doctors and medical practitioners could oversee their usage of it.
But you know the other uses of marijuana, so of you still want it to be legal in India?
I don't feel making goods and substances illegal does anything to hamper its usage. It reduces the education on subjects of this nature and reduces the discourse that could be had in media sources about it. So if it's legalized, at least we can have a healthy discussion and debate about it and how we want society to use this substance or, let's say, not promote it, just like cigarettes and alcohol are. But even they appear on music videos and such quite a few number of times.
So what do you think exactly? Marijuana is better or alcohol or cigarettes?
I don't think better or worse is a way to like talk about it.
It's your opinion. So.
Yeah. I'm not talking about you, but like as a matter of talking about it with other people, because I don't think you can classify them on a better or worse. It's different things to different people for different purposes and different usage cases. So it's something that I don't think it should be encouraged as a thing to talk about, because I don't know, it just feels like a biased kind of thing. It wouldn't come to a productive conclusion.
You know what? Ganja is not just a plant. It is not just a substance. It is not just a drug. It is something more. It is a healer. And I know scientifically people will tell you that it has side effects and it can kill you, but truth is, alcohol kills more people than ganja does, and cigarettes kill even more. So the thing is, the entire point is about selection. The government selects that weed should be banned, and so it is. And they're not banning cigarettes or alcohol. They know it does more harm than good, and yet they selectively choose one thing over the other. And I'm not sure of the facts, but the truth is, ganja makes me feel good. And some people would say that it is addictive. I admit it is addictive, but only if an excess amount is taken. In moderation, it is much better. In my experience, when compared to other medicines, like Prozac, sleeping pills, I think ganja is way better than those medicines.
I don't think ki marijuana ek aisi cheez hai jo addictive banati hai ya drug basically also nahi hai dekho bhi koi nahi lagta hota hai
but the same point it makes you slow
at a point where you get lazy even you get really imaginative creative what about that
yeah that's the point now when you're high you're really fast and like doing things creative stuff and but as soon as this highness goes, okay, you get slow, like real slow. You're not able to like work out your daily activities.
And now, you know,
after that, like after the highness goes,
so when you're high, you're very concentrated and you're not creative.
Not actually concentrated and creative, but like you're like you think fast, like you go, like you maybe you do such creative things. Many people do.
Okay. You don't.
I don't like sometimes I do, sometimes I do not.
Yeah, but how can you say that makes you more creative when you've not experienced it yourself?
I'm saying that
you just said it.
I said it makes you creative sometimes.
Okay,
like so I do my editing stuff. I got some like great pictures. I think maybe that is because of
you think if it makes you slow, if you were off ganja, you would click more pictures and
yeah, that's the point.
All the time you were clicking photos, you were smoking or getting high, so you stay in that high station, just be creative and concentrated.
That's the point. Sometimes it does, but sometimes it doesn't.
Okay.
Ganja is not to blame for you being slow or you being creative. It is about the person. One person uses it to be creative. The other uses it for recreation. The other goes slow. The ganja does not affect you in a way that you do not want it. It only affects you in the way you want it to. If you want to be slow, it will make you slow. If you want to relax, it will make you relax. If you want to work, it will make you work. And that is the point. It is a question of
but will. At some point after I am smoking ganja, like when I wake up the next morning, I feel so drowsy and like I don't want to.
Because go to you're doing it in
yeah, that's what my mind says, na? Like
yes.
I feel like relaxing, but
so,
it is pushing it up. That pushing that feeling up.
His mind says. Don't you think the ganja, the marijuana, makes a person introvert?
It does not.
Because you think, you question yourself after smoking ganja. Maybe you have not experienced it yet, but I have experienced it that when I smoke ganja, it makes me think about myself. It makes me question myself.
Because that is
some things.
Because then questions that need to be answered. You need to clear yourself up. You need to clear your mind up. Once your mind is clear, ganja is exceptional. But first, you gotta sort that mess inside your head. That is the point of the topic. Ganja helps you do it.
That's what I'm saying. It makes you kind of introvert because
it makes you introvert because there are situations, there are things that you haven't cleared up in your mind. And ask yourself this. I think it is true. You know the thing about trips, it gives each person a different trip. It is because of your present situation. Tu jis situation mein hai, tere ko waisa hi feel hoga. Tu agar us time feel kar raha hai, tere ko kuch resolve karna hai. To tu us state of mind pe chala jata hai.
Obviously.
Agar
tabhi
to log yahan pe kaise use karte hain?
Discussion mein fucks ho rahe
hain. लोग इसको यूज कैसे करते हैं एक्चुअली मैं डॉक्टर नहीं हूं मैं नहीं बता सकता हूं क्या बेनिफिट्स हैं मैं बस वो बता सकता हूं जो मेरे को मिलते हैं बेनिफिट्स सो द बेनिफिट्स आर दैट आई डिसाइड टू फोकस व्हेनेवर आई स्मोक आई चूज टू फोकस यू कैन नॉट लेट योरसेल्फ गो अस्ट्रे व्हेन यू आर स्मोकिंग इफ यू लेट योरसेल्फ गो अस्ट्रे यू विल स्टार्ट थिंकिंग अबाउट थिंग्स दैट डू नॉट मैटर if you're smoking weed if you're smoking ganja if you're smoking hash you got to focus on a particular topic and you got to work it out तो अगर काम नहीं करता है उस टॉपिक को लेकर तो कोई फायदा नहीं है इसका
आई थिंक दैट इज द केस इन लाइफ
हां सही है
it's not only that you, when you're high, you feel these things or asking yourself these questions. You're normally asking these questions, but you're not in that state of mind to actually listen to those questions coming up in your head. You have so much stuff coming up around you, doing so much stuff that you ignore those questions. So I think this this thing that has become like between smokers, that when we smoke, we become high and we think about shit and we like go into life trip, what is life, why the fuck am I here? I mean, you ask those questions every day to yourself.
What I?
When you're not high as well. So I think, just enjoy the fucking trip and.
Yeah, obviously, that's a part of it. Enjoy it.
The point is, enjoy life. Do whatever you want to do. But stop thinking about the past. Stop thinking about the future. Think about the present. You're not going to work in the future. You're not going to work in the past. You're going to work right now. So when you're having that trip, work. Don't just sit and think. Kaam kar uski jagah. Aur tab you actually realize what marijuana is. Tab you realize why a drummer plays music when he's high. Why a guitarist plays guitar when he's high. You'll understand the real reason behind marijuana. If you get lost in the show is ki bhai main bhookta hu, main itna bhook leta hu, utna bhook leta hu. Point is not about tu kitna bhook leta hai. Point is kitna kam bhook kar kya karta hai. That is the ultimate point, and people are missing the point.
So the point is, like, when you like smoke marijuana, weed or ganja or anything, you have to like work out of it. Like, don't like think of the like ki aage kya hoga or pehle kya hua. Be in that moment and do your best in that moment only.
And you know, that is the biggest paradox there.
So does it help? Like,
no. Let me answer the question. That is a paradox. You can use it to work. You can use it to party. Do you understand? And it's a choice. You get a choice. Marijuana gives you a choice. Ganja gives you a choice. If you're in a party, if I'm in a party, I smoke to party. I don't smoke to work. If I'm working, I gotta work. I gotta join.
So that's what I'm asking. Na, it does push you up.
Yes.
Like, if you want a party, it'll push you up to party.
Yes.
Okay.
That is the point. If I'm partying, it makes me party harder. If I'm working, it makes me work harder.
Okay, that's the point. I want to clear it out.
The phase of the downer you were talking about, ki after that it becomes like,
you know,
your mind goes down in the morning or something like that. I think it's up to you. If you go down that trip, you will obviously be like that. Even if you're not high and you've never smoked, you'll be in that trip only if you let your mind bring you to that state. But if you're
not letting
you stop thinking about it and do your stuff regularly.
You cannot let your mind control you. You gotta control your mind.
But don't you think even education is one of the most important parts where, like, for the smokers, even they should know about marijuana. They should have information about marijuana, its legalization.
Yes, people should know more about it. But the sad part is,
we do not want. They don't want to.
No, they want to know it. But the thing is, there is so much. Pressure on people. Yeah, it is illegal, and that is, I think, that is a very important point to consider.
I have heard this thing that marijuana is a drug for poor. In some states, the marijuana is very cheap. In Bihar, you have got a packet for only 20 bucks, 20 rupees only, and the alcohol thing you get it from for 80 or 100. The people on the upper side, those who thinks that they can get more economy from alcohol, they are making it more legal because they are getting more economical growth there. As the government says the alcohol is good, they're not good, but even it's legal then. So maybe here's the point that marijuana is cheap, that's why it is more it is getting criticized by people who are actually drinking.
So tell me something, is a cheap thing bad?
I don't think so. That's
okay,
why
you don't
I
think so say. No, I understand you don't think so.
Air is free.
Air is free,
but that doesn't mean it's for the poor.
That's why what
I know, it does not mean that cheap is bad. What I mean to say is the government, the people in power, they want to tell us that expensive is good, which is not always the case.
That's what I am saying. The people in power are saying the expensive things are good. That's why it is not getting legal, actually. But what I think that in India, in places like India, where people don't have so much education about marijuana and they still utilize, like each and every person utilizes marijuana in India. Right? And that's why it's a big reason. Would you let your children allow your children, like, if they smoke marijuana, would you let them to smoke it? I would. You would, right? But what about others? They won't, right? That's the difference.
The thing is, the only problem I think with marijuana not being used over worse drugs like alcohol and cigarettes is because it all comes down to one thing, the people in power. They do not want us to use things that are good, that are relatively good. Instead, they want us to use something else that is far more worse.
Even though they are getting more profits from it.
Yes, that is the point. Profits. They want profits.
Even many cigarettes and alcohol companies run many like programs for anti-marijuana thing. They don't want it to be legalized. They pay a lot of big amount for stopping marijuana to get legalized because they know they have a big loss if marijuana is legalized. Right. But still, our society like India, in which we have like different people, but still, marijuana is something which allow us to get together. Right.
So, the next question is, what would happen if ganja was legalized?
I think that age would be a big factor because in India, like in place like India, people smoke marijuana even if they are below 18, right? If the alcohol is like for 25 years old above people, but still people do drink, right?
Yeah.
So, age factor is an important part as well as people should have education. That is also an important part, I think.
Yes, education about marijuana.
Yeah, exactly. The use of it in the medical field as well as like if they smoke, they should know that how it is like controlling their body as well as their mind.
The last point is that what we have to do is, because everybody else smokes marijuana, is if you honestly want more people to know about the benefits, you have to work towards legalizing it. And it's a democracy. India is a democracy. The thing is, will they listen to us? Is it actually truly a democracy? And that is the final point.
I think that, it's not about them thinking that it's, them agreeing with us. I think if we spread the knowledge around our country, for now, if we spread the knowledge around our country, I think whoever tries marijuana for the first time, there's no going back. It's not like it's some drug that makes you addicted to it, but people enjoy it, so they don't want to remove it from their lives. So I think if everyone knows about marijuana and everybody has access to marijuana, it won't be such a taboo in our country.